So I heard that that guy over there stole $1 million from the bank. Well, I'm not surprised. I always knew that guy looked suspicious, just sitting there all innocent. How come the cops haven't arrested him yet? They don't have enough evidence. Do you think they'll ever catch him? Who knows? Pizza fans of all ages, my name is Mike. Welcome to Pizza Mon Mario, episode 20 of my Let's Play on Super Mario Sunshine with Nintendo GameCube. In the last episode, we got all the blue coins and the 100 coins Shine Sprite in Bianco Hills. Now it's time to tackle Miko Harbor. Let's not waste any more time, and y'all take a seat, get comfortable, grab your snacks and your beverages, and let's get started. So first up, we're going to start over here by the buildings where this dude's hanging out. We have an M that we need to spray off. And there's blue coin number one. Now we must go on top of the buildings. And there's another M for us to spray. Let's just go on and spray that off the wall there. There's blue coin number two. There's actually a lot of blue coins we can obtain just from episode one alone. So now we must go on inside the ship here, clean off all the icky poo poo. Ow. Okay, the blooper hurt me. And spray the M there and obtain blue coin number three. Moving over here, as you can see on the ship, there was another M to clean off. I'm going to water to get it. Because it wants to go in the water for some reason. I don't know why, but it just does. Get this punk out of my face. And we gotta clean off more of the icky poop. And you can see there's another M right here to clean off. You'll see a lot of M's in this area. Now we'll just go over to the wall here. Because we have to spray a hidden blue shine sprite there to obtain blue coin number six. Ow, he hurt me! Don't touch me, I'm sterile. Next, we want to smash this crate here, and a blue coin just pops out. Now, hold on, let me clean myself off. I'm all dirty. Wait, first let me smash these crates so that we can get into the manhole because we're gonna need it. Now we'll go on up here. You can see there's a blue coin right there. Let's just grab it
as well as grab the one over here on the crane. Oh, I didn't save and continue, but whatever. You see there's one over on the support beams on Beagle Tower. Just grab that. Blue coin number 10. Get away from me, Wind Spirit. So how you guys doing? Hope you all are doing okay. I don't believe I asked you guys that in the last episode, which is very surprising. Now over here we have another M to clean off. And, ow, another one right here. Like I said, there's a lot of M's to clean off in this area. Now we'll just get this one over on the fountain. Now we'll just go over here. Under the water is another blue coin. And now we have dual X's. Come on. Come on. All right, there we go. And now, gotta be quick, 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 quickly now, quickly now, quickly. No. Yes. That one, they give you no time at all. You really gotta be quick on it. No. Let's get the other X. This one, they give you a little bit more time. Oh, Mario! Mario! Okay, go. Go, 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 go! No, Mario, stop acting up! We're gonna miss it! No! I was gonna say, if I missed that, I was gonna scream. Wow. I did not think I was gonna make that. And we got the other blue coin. I wanna try something real quick. Another blue coin over there. Can I get it from all the way over here without using the rocket nozzle? Let's see. No, that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. Well, I tried. And for the last blue coin we can get in episode 1 alone, I'm gonna go over here where these Piantas are hanging out. Spray this. You can see the ship is rising. And eventually, a blue coin will pop out. Like so. That's all the ones from episode 1. Let's move on to another episode. Alright, now we're in episode 2. And there's two blue coins we can get. One of them being right over here. I missed it. Because why wouldn't I? Let me get the other one then. It's right here. Hooray, I got it. Now if I can just not die and get the second one, then that'd be great. Oh no, that's not how you do it. Okay, let me try that again. Third time's the charm? Yes! Now let's get out of here before I die. Okay, so now we're in episode 3. We're gonna need the rocket nozzle to get all the blue coins you can get here. So there's that one right there. Use rocket nozzle to shoot your way up to the blue coin. You can also fall onto it too, but that's just the safer way. Now we'll go over to the Rico Tower Okay, maybe land would be nice. And now we can get this blue coin. Yeah. Over here, on this little island place, or whatever you call this, there's another M to spread. Yes, another M in Rico Harbor. And that's not even it. You also need to put the rocket nozzle, get all the way over there. You see the M there? Yep. I guess you can say M marks the spot. You know how they say X marks the spot? Well, in this case, M marks the spot. Yeah. I believe that's it for episode 3. Because now we can move on to another episode. But first, okay. Well, I got that out of my system. So now we're in episode 4. What we can do is kill this spider and he'll give you a blue coin. Although I already got it because I wasn't recording when I got it. So how about that? But believe me, that won't give you a blue coin. As well as this one. Yeah. See, I have 76, so I got a blue coin from that spider. Now, for the next one, we want to... First of all, get out of my way. Anyway, we want to go into the gate. Ow. And there's a blooper inside. Kill him and obtain the next blue coin. And last but not least, we're in episode 8. So go over here and spray these fish. And a blue coin will pop out. Oh, don't worry, mister. You can also get this one in other episodes, like 6 and 7 and stuff, but I got them in 8, so I'm gonna have to make a separate take. Or clip, I guess I should say. And for the last two, we need Yoshi, right? We have 2 more to get? Yeah. Yoshi wants a durian, so let's get him a durian. But that's not a durian, that is a papaya. The durian! Wait, don't go into the water, please. Where'd it go? Oh. No, it went into the water. God dang it. It's all your fault. Stupid papaya. Yeah. God dang it, papaya, you stupid punk. Get... coconut now. Give me a durian and don't let go off the... Oh, bananas. I don't want to... I don't want this trash. Yeah, man, mister, you had the bananas. I don't want a pineapple! Oh, come on, get out of here! Get out! There we go. Alright, Yoshi. Here's your durian. I'm gonna kick it to you. Now what we wanna do is first eat all the blue butterflies. Where'd they go? Come on, guys. There we go, and there's the blue coin. And the last blue coin that we need to get. Let me just get these coins real quick. There we go. Now we must go over here. And where is it? Oh, there it is. Gotta eat the spider. And that's all the blue coins in Beko Harbor. And now it's time for the 100 coins, Shine Sprite. And there we go. I know, where did it go? I can't. Huh, where? Oh, there it is. We're gonna, instead of a backflip, we're gonna nozzle it. Yeah! That looked cool. And shine. Okay, the little girl decided to run into the shot. That's fine, I guess. Okay. So that's it. We got all the blue coins and 100 coins Shine Sprite in Beko Harbor. So that's a good place to end off the episode.
So next episode, we're going to get all the blue coins and 100 coins Shine Sprite in Gelato Beach. Right now, it's time for me to hit the road. So that's going to be it for today's video. Did you like it? If you did, do me a solid and punch the like button below like a piece of dough. If this is your first time on this channel, and you like what you saw, and you want to come back for more, hit that subscribe button so that you become a member of the Pizza Mon Mario Party today and share this video with your friends, your boyfriends, your girlfriends, or whoever you want to share with. Turn on notifications so you can be the first one to see all clean videos. In a little bit of time, leave a comment. So we all have a great rest of your day. And until next time, this is your boy Mike, signing off. So, peace out, y'all.